Your approach, you're hitting over a hole that used to be a pond. Right now it has a lot of weeds in it, so it's important to get over this little hole and onto the green that is guarded with a bunker on the front left part of the green.